वेलकम बैक टू आवर थर्ड क्लास फॉर सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड कंप्यूटर साइंस क्लास. ऑलरेडी फिनिश द लेसन वन एक्सप्लेनेशन. टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट लेसन वन बुक एक्सरसाइज एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू सी द बुक एक्सरसाइज. यू शुड राइट नीटली एंड करेक्टली, यूज पेन ओनली. ओके, नाउ लेट्स talk about the multiple choice questions. Listen carefully. First question: what do humans learn so that they can communicate with other humans or systems? Option A, fighting. B, language. C, football. Answer is B, language. Computer understand only. Option A, analog data. B, machine language. C, English. Answer is B, machine language. Which of the following language usually machine dependent? Option A, machine language. B, high level language. C, assembly language. Answer is B, high level language. Who coined the term software? Option A, John W. Dargy. B, John V. Newman. C, Alan Perils. Answer is option A, John W. Dargy. Assemblers are used to option A, assemble parts. B, change assembly code to machine language. C, compile programs. Answer B, change assembly code to machine language. Next, filling the blanks. First question, the mnemonic for the loan operations is LDA. A program written in high language is called source program. A language processor is also known as language translator. Fourth generation languages are portable and platform independent. High level language is easier to debug. Then, true or false? First question, not .NET is also known as assembly language. False. Assembly language was developed during the second generation of computers. True. High-level language are usually not machine-dependent. True. MUL is a mnemonic for multiply operation in assembly language. True. It needs expert programmers to write machine code. True. Match the following. Language translators are known as language processors. In case of low-level languages, the processing usually fast. In case of high-level languages, the processing speed is slow. In these languages, mnemonics are used. Assembly language. An interpreter checks the code line by line. Then, answer the following questions. First question. What is assembly language? Answer. Assembly language uses letter codes instead of binary digits. These letter codes are known as mnemonics. A mnemonic is an alphabetical abbreviation used as a memory aid. Second question. Write the difference between high level language and low level language. High level language, easy to write, easy to test. Processing speed is slow, almost never machine dependent. Low level language, difficult to write, difficult to test. Processing speed is fast, almost always machine dependent. Third question. What is machine language? Machine language is the only language that is directly understood by the computer. All the instructions are written in a series of zeros and ones. A program written in a machine language needs no translation as the CPU executes them directly. Therefore, processing is very fast. For this reason, games and simulation programs are written in machine language. Fourth question, give any four characteristics of fourth generation languages. First one, they are portable and platform independent. They are written in easy format so that they are easy to debug and test. They have high speed of execution. They are used to develop software in less time and at minimum cost. Next, fifth question, compiler. Comparison of compiler and interpreter. Compiler written for a particular language. Interpreter written for a particular language. Second, converts high level language into machine language. Converts high level language into some level of intermediate language. Translates the entire program before running. Translate the program line by line until completed or error is found. Then application based questions. These are important questions, so listen carefully. Rahul was a computer programmer during second generation of computers. Which language was he using? Answer is assembly language. Amit wants to compile a program in one go. Suggest him a translator to do this DOS. Answer is compiler. Next class homework. Activity soon. Bustle. Page number 7. Study and write the all question answers in lesson 1. Okay students, thank you. Are you understand? Okay. You should write neatly and correctly in your computer note. Okay. Remain, we will see the next class. Thank you.